It says here, there's some written questions as well. Is Christianity a real threat to people of Pakistan? Have you come across Christians preaching the religion in Pakistan? I was going to tell you that. You remember on my way to America, I was thinking of the date, and I think the MC mentioned 17th of October. I was here in this hall, 1986. And I was giving you all a preview of what was going to happen in America. Actually, I was practicing. You know, you were doing me a favor, giving me the opportunity of rehearsing what I was going to do. And at question time, if you remember, there was one Muslim, tall gentleman, and he introduced himself as Pakka Musalman. That Pakka Musalman, he said, look, Mr. Didat, you're not a god, you're not a prophet. You are going to America, you know, to go and give battle to this mighty giant. You know, he appears on 700 TV stations in America alone. Actually, in 2,000 throughout the world, 2,000 TV stations of the world he appears. It's at 700 stations. This guy Swagat is going to chew you and spit you out, like you do to Pan. Pan khakaka chawa chabaka, thuk dete hain, that's what he's going to do to you. And this was a Pakka Musalman talking. I hope if that Muslim is around somewhere, give him, lend him that tape, you know, about the debate and the question and answers with Swagat. Right. Then, at the end of the lecture, as it always happens,
we were sitting here, we were the first one.
Please. As it always happens, you all want to shake hands. I love it. There's a limit to what I can take, but I love it. So you all gather around me and pumping my hand, pumping my hand. While you are doing that, while I was doing that, a young boy, I didn't know whether he was a Muslim or a Christian, now I know he was a Christian. That young boy comes to me. With these beautiful Torahs. Beautiful, beautiful, wallah, beautiful Torahs. He gives them to me like this, in my direction. So I read there, Allah Muhammad. I read there, kya likha hai? Tera zor se bolo, kya likha hai? Allah Muhammad. So I wanted to kiss them. I wanted to kiss this, because I'm old fashioned, you know? I was in respect, I was gonna kiss it. But you people were not giving me a chance, so I put it in my pocket. In my hotel, I didn't have a chance to take it out. When I go to Dubai next day, I take out everything from my pocket, cleaning my pocket, I go through this, Allah Muhammad, something in Arabic calligraphy of the Quran, Quranic calligraphy. See this beautiful calligraphy? So I say, looks like Abana. I say, maybe it's Rabbana Atina Fiddunya. You know, something gives you a cue. Rabbana Atina Fiddunya Hasanatum wa fil akhirati Hasanatum wa qina azabannar. And something else, another beautiful Tughra, another beautiful Tughra. And I turn the back. See at the back there, going through one, two. It says here the Lord's Prayer. I said, the Lord's Prayer? I said, the Pakistanis, they talk like that? Because I said, these Pakistanis have done better than me. You know, I have done some books. I'll show you the books. I'll show you the books that we have printed. Beautiful. Everyone, each and every one, a masterpiece of production. So I said, man, the Pakistanis beat me. Look at this. The Pakistanis beat me. But now the Pakistanis say the Lord's Prayer. I didn't know that. So I turned the other way around. I see again, Abbana, Abbana. This is not Rabbana, Abbana. And I'm trying to read. And I can't read. Because this is not the Quran. You see, if it is a Quran, if I get a start of a phrase or a sentence, I can kya akkar ke thokar se hum usko pura kar sakte hain. But I just couldn't do it. Then I look again, Allah Muhammad. This is not Allah Muhammad, it's Allah Muhabba. Look at this. Everybody is getting caught out. Fellow like me gets caught out. An Arab gentleman in Jeddah, Sheikh Ahmad Ali Rida, elderly man like me, I show him this. He says, Yashaykh, look at this. I got this in Pakistan. He said, Allah Muhammad. I said, no, Yashaykh, have another good look. He said, Allah Muhammad. I says, no, Yashaykh, have a good look. He said, Allah Muhabba. I said, ah, you got it right now. Can you see what they're doing to you? Catching fish. Machli aap pakad diya. Look, give it to me here, 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 in the hall here. This is what I got here. In other words, if they can catch me, what about the poor ignorant people, you know, in the villages all over the country, printed in Germany, all this produced in Germany, this collusion between the Germans and these born-again Christians here, going door to door. This is what they're trying to do, pervert the people, but this unfair means. Look at this. Here, now they do this in Pashto. All this is done in Pashto, from radio, Islamabad. Islamabad radio. I got the evidence here. They're broadcasting some messages. In that, they give you a PO box number. So the poor man wrote for some free literature. And what he got? He got the New Testament in Arabic, and he's got all the books in Pashto, Christianity. From where? Islamabad radio. You see, there's something going on somewhere, as the MC was referring, that something has gone wrong somewhere. Somebody is in control. Like Shaitan is really ruling. Look at this. The lights go off. Not only here, Sialkot, the lights went off. You know, where I go, where the lights go off. Look at this. Al-Kitab. Look at this. Beautiful book. Al-Kitab. Muslim or Christian? What does it look like? Muslim. Look at this. Al-Kitab. Look at this. You think ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه هدى للمتقين. No. I'm trying to read. ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه. And I can't find it. I can't see it. I can't get going. You know why? Because this is the Gospel of St. Matthew's. Matthew. This is Matthew catching fish. You see, Dale Carnegie, he's written books, Positive Thinking, How to Win Friends and Influence People. In that he said, I like strawberry and cream. You know the Americans, they like strawberry and cream. It tastes insipid to me. But the American loves it. The Westerner loves it, strawberry and cream, because it's expensive. He said, I like strawberry and cream. But when I go fishing, I put a worm. What do you call worm in Urdu? Kira. Kira dalta hume. Kyu? Because he loves worms. You love worm. You want to catch? No. You know, the fish loves it. So this is the method that they're doing. Says here, why I became a Christian. Sultan Muhammad Paul. Musalman tha, murtad ban gaya. Uska naam tha Sultan Muhammad, abhi ban gaya Paul. You open the book inside, verses from the Quran. What you're going to do? You're going to kiss it. And put it where? Next to the Quran. A snake in the house. He's making you to nurse this because you as a Muslim, I as a Muslim, I can't tear it, I can't burn it, I can't throw it. Allah ka kalam hai andar. Can you see the tricks that they're playing on the Muslims, unwary Muslims of Pakistan? Here, KK Alawi, ek Musalman, or dekho, Maulana Sahib, ye murtad ban gaya. Ho sakta hai, look at this. Murtad ban gaya. And inside you open verses from the Quran. What you do? Kiss it. And put it next to the Quran. Look at this. Christian witness among Muslims. Christian witness among Muslims. Khade rehne do bhai, jab tak 12 bajega, I will satisfy them all. If they want to, inshallah. Christian witness among Muslims. It looks like a Nigerian or a Ghanaian is reading the tasbih. Subhanallah, 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 kuch kar raha hai. And at the bottom is written in Arabic, Inna Allah yubashiruki bi kalimatin minhu ismuhul masih hu Isa ibn Maryama. Kya karoge bhai? Bosa do isko aur kalame majid ke saath rakho. Look at the master stroke of genius. The trickery that they are playing upon the people of Pakistan. And they're planning our destruction. Here is telling you. Here, look at this. This is a Christian newspaper. Called Pray. It says Pray, Kingdom of Oil, John Lee. He's supposed to be a Korean or a Chinese. He says here, I am in Saudi Arabia, just left Kuwait. He gets into Saudi Arabia, he gets into Kuwait, the Allah ka dushman. He can get in, he knows how. They know the tricks of the trade. It says here, only Indonesia, Lebanon, and Bangladesh can be picked up for any kind of substantial effort of evangelism. Only these countries are very, very nice. In the rest of the Muslim world, the gospel has scarcely been shared. It is very simply a virgin land. Preparation is underway in Pakistan. तैयारी हो रही है पाकिस्तान की. Population 68,300,000. Well, I'm told we are 100 million now, inshallah. For the last 2 years, we have been in contact with 6 key leaders in the Arab Muslim world to come up with a realistic and workable plan for every home crusade. Dar par dar jayenge aur sab ke saath hum jihad karenge. Every home crusade. So this year we plan to open a research center in Beirut, Lebanon, to start the preparation for the entire Arab Muslim world. ये हमारी तैयारी कर रहे हैं हमारी तबाही की. एंड द शायर इज सेइंग कि वतन की फिक्र कर नादान, मुसीबत आने वाली है, तेरी बर्बादियों के मशवरे हैं आसमानों में. दे आर प्लानिंग योर डिस्ट्रक्शन एंड वी आर बिजी. दे आर प्लानिंग अवर डिस्ट्रक्शन एंड वी आर बिजी विद व्हाट? विद वन अनदर. आई सेड नाउ व्हाट आर वी डूइंग? वी मुस्लिम्स इन पाकिस्तान, वी हैव अ लॉट ऑफ एनर्जी. वल्लाह, वी हैव अ लॉट ऑफ एनर्जी. You see, we eat good food. The Pakistani compared to our brother in India, we eat gaur, ghee, gaur, gosh, all high protein stuff. Where does it go? Energy. We have more energy than any other people. I meet our Pakistanis in UK, in America, and they are ready for a fight, arguments, debates. Here, they are ready for a fight, arguments, debates. Allah has given us so much energy. What do we do with it? You don't identify the enemy. You don't identify. So now you're looking at me. The question, Shia or Sunni? I want to know how many Shias came to your house to convert you. Did any Shia come to your house? Not to my house. Shia, Sunni, what are you? What are you? He says, are you a Tablighi or a non-Tablighi? Right? Are you a Muhajir or are you a Pakhtun? I have been hearing that there's massacres going on. What is this? Because now you are busy. Shaitan hame busy rakhta hai. You are going at each other's throats. Ke bhaiya, tabhi itne 60 baras ki umar hui. Why don't you keep a beard? Dadi kyun nahi rakhte? Aur aapne dadi rakhi hai. Isko zara standard size kar dalo. Ye kya nasara ka kapra pehente hain? You are busy. You know? You are busy, busy, busy. Dua padhni zor se ke aiste se. Haath uthana ke nahi uthana. Salami or no salami. We are busy, busy, bashing each other, busy. Why? Because you don't identify the enemy. I said, look, find out who's stealing your children. It's not the Tablighi. It's not the Pakhtun. It's not the... Look, identify your enemy. Who is doing what? And if you are blind, it looks like you'll remain blind. Look, open your eyes. Kaun kya kar raha hai? What they are planning? Our destruction. And see to it that you put your thinking caps on and give battle. Yes, now, my